Now on ITV, let's see if Bradley's team have what it takes to beat the quiz genius and start the week off with a big money win. In the chase.